A Monterey man who police say is one of the biggest local drug suppliers was in court today to face a number of felony counts. Action News reporter Mae Chow is there and is live in Salinas right now with an update on the investigation. It spans, may I understand, from the Central Coast down to Mexico.
It does. He is believed to have ties with Mexican drug cartels. And today in court, he pleaded not guilty to multiple charges, including, as you mentioned, being one of the largest suppliers of methamphetamine on the Central Coast. On Monday, 32-year-old Leopoldo Cortes appeared in the Salinas courthouse to face a slew of felony drug and weapons charges. Cortes, who authorities say has ties with a violent Mexican drug cartel, was assigned a public defender and entered a not guilty plea. Agents from the Peninsula Regional Violence and Narcotics Team arrested Cortes Thursday after they raided two homes in Seaside and Monterey and uncovered marijuana, more than a pound of meth, tens of thousands of dollars in cash, and 10 high-powered rifles and handguns.
We believe he was a high-level methamphetamine dealer, and we believe he was a big supplier here on the Monterey Peninsula.
Authorities say Cortes got his drugs from a Mexican drug cartel and peddled dope throughout the Central Coast, raking in tens of thousands of dollars and buying his wife fancy jewelry and designer clothes. Detectives say Cortes was careful not to leave a money trail.
I believe he was using auto sales and a fictitious business to launder money.
But neighbors were suspicious of Cortes and told police about him. Agents followed Cortes for 2 months and had enough evidence to move in on Thursday. Cortes remains in custody tonight at the Monterey County Jail on $400,000 bail. He's scheduled to be back in court on Wednesday. Back to you, Dan.